All right, here we go. Alex Nichols is going to win a 2016 Pikes Peak Marathon. He was trailing by quite a bit at the top.
Oh my God.
And did a lot of work to catch up and pass the lead runner.